Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel. Xiaomi released the RedmiBook Pro 15 with a 100 watts USB PD charger AD100 last year, which supports the 20 volts 5 amps 100 watts PD fast charging. Recently, Xiaomi has launched the upgraded AD100 charger AD100G, which adopts the GaN solution with a smaller size and supports 100 watts PD fast charging output. It's slightly larger than the 120 watts GaN charger and close to the old 120 watts USB-A charger. Now, let's have a charging compatibility test of this charger. The charger led power ZKM002C finds that it supports PD3 and Xiaomi 50 watts fast charging protocols. It also supports 5 fixed PDOs of 5 volts 2 amps, 9 volts 3 amps, 12 volts 3 amps, 15 volts 3 amps, 20 volts 5 amps, and 1 PPS of 5 to 11 volts 1 amps. First, let's test it with the Xiaomi phones. The Xiaomi 11 Pro, Xiaomi 11, and the Redmi Note 11T Pro can reach more than 40 watts, but Redmi K50 Gaming only reached 30 watts. Two Black Shark phones didn't trigger PPS protocol. One is 5 volts and the other is 9 volts 2 amps fast charging. We have also tested the other devices. The iPhones are basically 20 watts. Some other Android phones are mostly around 18 watts. Thanks to the 100 watts PD, we successfully turned on the Switch TV mode. This charger can also reach 100 watts fast charging for some laptops. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!